Brin, I'm so happy to welcome you all to watch this video. I'm going to teach moral science in this video, lesson 2, Honesty Brings Happiness. The topic is Honesty Brings Happiness. Let us see the story. Zacchaeus, his wife and their children lived in one of the most beautiful house in the city of Jericho. Zacchaeus was rich, but he was not happy. He was a tax collector, vari vasulipavan, and he was a short man, but his job made him feel big and so important. For years he had made the people pay too much money for taxes. He kept the extra money for himself. Is it right? No. Most tax collectors did that. Some of the poor people had hardly enough money left to buy food and clothes. Zacchaeus got rich and richer, but money did not make him happy. The people hated him. Zacchaeus knew what the Bible said about stealing and cheating. He knew what Bible said about helping poor people too. He wanted to change his ways, but he did not know. When he tried to go to the synagogue. Synagogue means church. The priest wouldn't let him in the door. They didn't allow to get inside. Go away, they said. You are too great a sinner to come to church. And then one day, a man told him about Jesus, the great teacher. He has 12 disciples, this man said. One of them was a tax collector. And when Zacchaeus heard that, he thought Jesus has a tax collector for a special friend. Okay, his name is Matthew. Okay, Jesus' friend. And maybe there is hope for me. At once, he began making things right with people whom had cheated, and he gave food and clothing and gifts to the poor people. For the first time in his life, he began to feel happy. So when we are honest, we feel happiness in our heart. One day Zacchaeus saw a crowd of people coming down the street. What's all the excitement? He called. Jesus is passing through our city, someone shouted back. I must see him, I must see him. And quickly Zacchaeus ran to the crowd. Why am I so short? He said. I wish I were taller. I must see the teacher, he said. Let me through, please, he begged. No one listened to him. And let's see what happened. The crowd moved slowly down the street. Zacchaeus was not going to give up. He didn't stop. And further down the street, he saw a big sycamore tree. Very big tree, and he ran ahead of the crowd to the tree and climbed out on a branch that hung over a place where Jesus would soon walk. Okay, he ran before the crowd and climbed upon the sycamore tree. Just a few more steps and Jesus would pass by. Suddenly, Jesus stopped. He looked right up into the Zacchaeus' face. and call, Zacchaeus, come down. Hurry, I would like to visit you in your house today. Shaking with excitement, Zacchaeus came down the tree. He led the way towards his house. And see how much he would have felt happy when Jesus called by his name. How Jesus knows his name. God knows everybody's names. God says, I have drawn all of you in my palm. Okay, and Bible says, I know each one of you. Okay, so Jesus knows his name. Okay, he looked right up where Zacchaeus was sitting and he called, Zacchaeus, come down, hurry, I would like to visit you in your house today. And he was so happy and he took, see here, he was on the sycamore tree and Jesus called to come down and he was so happy and he told to Jesus, Sir, from now on, I will give half of my money to the poor. And anyone I have cheated, I will give back four times as much as I have taken. Zacchaeus was filled with joy when Jesus said, Today, salvation has come to your house. He knew his sins were forgiven. And Zacchaeus and Jesus had a wonderful time together that day in Zacchaeus' house. See, Zacchaeus took Jesus to his house. And the memory verse is taken from Luke chapter 19, verse 10. For the Son of Man is come to seek and to save that which was lost. Let me repeat again. For the Son of Man is come to seek and to save that which was lost. Okay? And I'm going to teach you one chorus. Zacchaeus was a wee little man and a wee little man was he. He climbed up on a sycamore tree for the Lord he wanted to see. And when the Savior passed that way, he looked up in the tree and said, Zacchaeus, you come down, for I'm going to your house today. For I'm going to your house today. Do you like the song? Let me sing for you all again. Zacchaeus was a wee little man and a wee little man was he. He climbed up on a sycamore tree for the Lord he wanted to see. And when the Savior passed that way, he looked up in the tree and said, Zacchaeus, you come down, for I'm going to your house today. For I'm going to your house today. And let me teach you a Tamil chorus. Sagiyu ayakaran miga kullamanavan oru naal yesu varuvadai arindhan. Sagiyu ayakaran miga kullamanavan oru naal yesu varuvadai arindhan. ஏரிகோவின் மாந்தரெல்லாம் திரண்டு கூடவே ஏறி நானுக்குள்ள சகையு காட்டத்தி மரத்தில் இறைவன் இயேசு வருகையில் மரத்தில் அவனை காணவே இறங்கிவா நான் உந்தன் வீட்டில் தங்குவேன் என்றார். இறங்கிவா நான் உந்தன் வீட்டில் தங்குவேன் என்றார். ஹவ் ஹாப்பி ஹி வுட் ஹவ் ஃபெல்ட், இஸ்ன்ட் இட்? Shall I sing it again for you in Tamil? Sagiyu ayakaran miga kullamanavan oru naal yesu varuvadai arindhan. Erikovin maandharellam thirandu koodave erinaanukulla sagiyu kaattathi marathil இறைவன் இயேசு வருகையில் மரத்தில் அவனை காணவே இறங்கி வா நான் உந்தன் வீட்டில் தங்குவேன் என்றார். இறங்கி வா நான் உந்தன் வீட்டில் தங்குவேன் என்றார். தேங்க்யூ சில்ட்ரன், தேங்க்யூ ஆல், காட் பிளஸ் யூ.